Barney said to the sloth, "How will we go eat a moth?" Then the sloth said to Barney, "I'm very scared of that kind." Barney said, "I don't care, so why don't you go brush your hair?" So we can go find the purple frog. "Wait, Barney, should we bring our dog?" "Yes, we'll need him to see through the fog." Once Barney and the sloth arrived at the blue pond, what else come along but a purple frog? He said, "Hey, let me make your day. I'm gonna go find Franklin in the purple hay." And that's the story of Franklin, Barney, the sloth, and the frog.